like a bull in the ring, like the moderate right wing, I'm trapped. Like a fly in my tea or the New York DMV, I'm trapped. With my wife to my left and my daughter to my right, any thought my escaping must be scrapped. I could choose, sing the blues, but no matter what I lose, I'm trapped. Trapped, trapped. Like a boat in a lock or a cuckoo in a clock, I'm trapped. Like a corpse in the ground or like Peter in the round, I'm trapped. I can cry, I can lie, I can simply up and die, but I fear the dice and roll to find the trapped. Should I make, should I rage, or should I sing me in my cage? Ow, trapped, trapped, trapped. Can I keep a secret from the woman I adore? But with the breeze that keeps me here and coming back home, she stokes the Addams fire, she harbors each desire. I never tell her lies, but when my daughter cries, how can I be expected then to turn the other cheek? Should I not be her hero instead of sniveling? I'll pick the route that's true, show me what I must do. Should I gripe? Should I groan? Would I rather pass a stone? Trapped. Oh, I've gone wild, crazy child, little me, I'm reconciled, I'm trapped. If I'm wrong, I'll be strong, and I'll try to get along. If I fail, then I'll fail, show my coffin to the nail. If I nat, if I snapped, maybe dinner would be scrapped. Then I wouldn't be trapped. Trapped, 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 trapped. Once lived a man who had a beautiful wife and two beautiful children. A humble man, I say, and yet within his breast beat the heart of a loyal and steadfast husband who treasured his wife and worshipped the ground she walked on. Thank you. One day, a fox appeared to the man with a beautiful box of rare wood and Spanish leather. What's in the box? Asked the kindly man. And the fox replied, a little secret, nothing important, but you must never open it. The man took it home to his beautiful wife, and she said, let's open it anyway. And the man said, we've got a pretty good thing going, honey. Don't push it. And they never did open it, and they all lived happily ever after. Full disclosure.